The 11th FISU Forum is held in Taipei City from March 26 to 31st. On the opening ceremony, President of FISU Claude-Louis Gallien, Mayor of Taipei Hao Longbing, Minister of Education Jiang Weiling have all attended. FISU President gave out a present to the city and expressed his expectation towards this forum.
I'm sure it will be a great success. And as I told you in a moment, everybody is so smiling that the exchange, the sharing, will be very easy. Thank you for that.
Except from this, students from Taipei Physical Education College have a cultural performance. Attendants are amazed by the strength and beauty of the performers. The main thing of the 11th FISU Forum is university sport, a platform for sustainable development.
This will be important because we're going to explore things like sportsmanship, leadership development, and also issues of gender equity. So we have particularly women and young people on the agenda this week.
就是说台湾呢，我是希望看到就是说每个人都喜欢运动，每个人都参与，每个人都去看比赛。
Through this 6 days event, representatives from around the world hope to improve the development of university sport. Cherry Liu, Peggy Ye, Naomi Matthews, SSU News, Taipei.